About getting venison, you wake up early, about an hour before opening on October 21st, depending on how far away you live from Arby's. Arby's Venison Sandwich, coming this Saturday, October 21st. Arby's Smokehouse meats are smoked with real smoke from real wood that's on real fire. Then we make them into these real sandwiches. Fish, beef and cheddar, buffalo tenders, loaded curly fries, 2 for $5. That's every major Arby's food group right there. Hawaii and Texas, sweet and savory. Mahalo, y'all. Aloha. Flaky fish from Alaska? Sweet buns from Hawaii? Nice going, new states. Welcome to the Union. Finally, a delicious pecan chicken salad sandwich, just like Mom used to make when Mom was the Arby's Employee of the Month. If the Italian flag does not already have a loaded Italian sandwich on it, someone get the Pope on the phone. Arby's has an idea. In 1964, Arby's first brought the beef with their roast beef sandwich. Then in 1978, beef met in cheddar and an instant classic was born. Then we did nothing for like a generation. But then in 2017, we added bacon. New bacon beef and cheddars, 2 for $6. If you like spice and fish, there's this. If you like fish but not spice, there's this. If you don't like fish or spice, you're really going to like everything else at Arby's. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground was where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool, and shooting some b-ball outside. Everybody says the Arby's logo looks like a fish leaping out of water. Ridiculous. Oh. Will you look at that? It kinda does. Okay, you win. Arby's Nashville Hot and Crispy Fish Sandwiches. Just two for $5. Oh.